Hello, everybody. My name is Tanya, and welcome back to Dragon's Dogma: Dark Arisen. We are still exploring Bitterblack. I think a Sulfur Saurian is just chilling. Oh yeah, I see that. Or I could just blow it the frick up. Alright, so we're moving on up to the east side. Or, you know, right back where I was before. Okay. So that way leads that way. I didn't know my rivets could get stuck in the environment. Let my wounds be healed. Surging light tone? What does that do? I want to use it, but I don't want to lose it.
Watch your footing, master. Fall and kill ready as any.
Interesting. Shrine a few times.
The one to end the great cycle. To free the world. Here I reach my meager end. Lost.
What's this?
In quiet living.
Really? So does that... will this have something to do with ending the cycle? Because if so, that's interesting. Oh, ah. So this thing's bigger and possibly stronger than any gazer I've seen before. Gaius? What are you doing taking a nap? Gaius, you're napping on the job again. Alright, everybody, let's go. I don't think this is something I can do anything about at this point in time.
Let's have those tentacles off.
I can't tell. Does it have...
Just wait.
That doesn't do anything with that. Does it do anything for my size? Oh, but I can still feel when a tentacle's rubbing up against me. Do you think this is some sort of hentai? Okay. Ah. Thank you! I can see. Alright. I am crawling into your mouth directly over your eye. Hold still. Yeah, I think so. I think it is indeed immune to magic. I wonder, will this work? That eye again. I'm not done with you yet. Next. that this is like the official weakness of this thing, but you know, it's the one I'm exploiting. Because I don't know what else to do about this. Did I just get... Yeah, I was petrified. Ow, you made it throw me into the air, you... Oh, guys, it's still down, that's right. Get up, guys. Get one of those cynicals my way. So that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm supposed to make it. I'm supposed to make it stab itself in its own freaking eye. Okay. This thing's not that tough. You know the fact that I'm going through all of my green wires to kill it. Okay, this is problematic. Okay, what do I do about this? Yeah.
dropping.
Okay. Come on.
We must strike at its heart.
Nice. That thing didn't stay down very long.
I'll grab hold of it.
That attack struck deep.
Come on. Yeah, let's get these things off. Retard. Really? That's it?
No, I hold the advantage.
I went right after your tentacles direct. I'm just trying to figure it out because it changed its tactics. It's not fighting the same way it was before. Gotcha.
Now, you
Everybody up. It's only taken down like 3.5 of its health bars. That is just annoying. Shit! Well, that was a hell of a fall. Yep, I kind of have to because I'm not going through all that again. Right, come on. From the last point I saved the game. Fly, go away. At least it was here, and at least I know what to do now. Come on, guy, kill it. That was weird. I am inside it. Okay, I am not inside it anymore. Oh, shit! I cannot. I am as good as dead. Damn it, I am about to... Gaius is gone. Gaius is dead. I am dead. Fuck it. Now I am powder. I'll be back when I kill this thing. Just wait. I'm on my way. Brotherhood really is right now some holy. Oh, no, you don't. Take your licking. You're gonna take this last hit, even if I have to force it down your throat, which I am. That was unbearable. That took over an hour. And this particular attempt, I think, messed up in some way. So first of all, like, it's instant death spell. What? I didn't realize it the one time. But apparently when you interrupt it, the orb drops down and you can smack it just like a magic can. And if you're able to start fire off enough of those bolts while it's got its ice sticking out, you can do a whole crap ton of damage to it. And it hurts it a lot, and it's very nice. But I kind of botched that up this time around. For some reason, he didn't use it a second time. And that's not to say that he doesn't use it a second time. He does. On another attempt, he did do it a second time, and I ended up failing because Rackhot, your pawn, was dangling from its ugly tentacle-covered body, and instead of giving me holy magic, so I wasn't able to do enough damage to kill all the things in time. Okay, so yeah, Gaius is dead. He is someplace. I don't know.
It will be easier going searching this area. I feel familiar with this area now.
And there's somebody here. So, now I'm gonna go ahead and cut the video. In fact, I'm gonna just stop playing. I'm done recording this for today. I'm just done. So for now, thank you guys for watching. If you like what you saw, then leave a like, subscribe, ring the bell, and as always, stay awesome. I was close to beating it that one time, by the way. Later.